Welcome everyone to my channel that is Fast and Easy Maths, which is dedicated to give you tips and tricks related to mathematics. So students, today we are going to solve a math Olympiad question, okay? And the question is, we need to find x where 19 raised to x square plus 4x minus 21 minus 19 raised to x square plus 4x minus 22 is equals to 54 upon 57. Now please understand, this looks a bit complicated, so we will start with very basic steps, okay? So here I can say that both of these numbers are divisible by 3. So when I cancel them, I get what? 18 and 19, okay? Now here we know that x square plus 4x minus 21, this can be written in terms of what? Minus 22. How? I'll just do this over here. So x square plus 4x minus, we can write this in terms of 22. How? We do minus 22 plus 21. Sorry, plus 1, my bad. So when we do minus 22 plus 1, we get what? Minus 21, and that is what we are looking for. Okay, so let's quickly write this simplification which we have understood till now. So write this as nothing but what? X square plus 4x minus 22 plus 1 minus 19 raised to x square plus 4x minus 22 is equals to, instead of this we'll write down the reduced form, which is 18 upon 19. Okay, now next step, please understand, when you have a raised to m plus n, here I'm taking your m as nothing but what? This whole term. Okay, so you can write this as nothing but what? A raised to m into a raised to n. Okay, so similarly I can write this as nothing but what? 19 raised to x square plus 4x minus 22 into 19 raised to 1 minus 19 raised to x square plus 4x minus 22, it is still equal to this fraction, which is 18 upon 19. Okay, now I'm sure you must have understood why did I split this, because I wanted the term which is very common over here. So what we get over here is, I can take 19 raised to x square plus 4x minus 22 common, and I get 19 raised to 1 is taken as just 19. So this will be 19 minus 1. Why 1? Because this whole term is being taken common. Okay, so here what we get is 18 upon 19. Before going ahead, students, if you like the way I'm explaining, then please go ahead and hit the like button, because that gives me tremendous amount of encouragement in doing these kind of videos. Also, those who have not subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button, and also hit the bell button besides it, so that you get notified whenever I push up a new video. So here we have 19 raised to x square plus 4x minus 22 into 19 minus 1 is 18 is equals to 18 upon 19. Okay, so now if I take this 18 on this side, basically this 18 and this 18 will cancel. So I am left with 19 raised to x square plus 4x minus 22 is equals to, see, now we have what over here? We have just 1 upon 19. But if I want everything in terms of base of 19, then what you can do this, I can write this as nothing but what? 19 raised to minus 1. So here I'll write this as nothing but 19 raised to minus 1. So therefore I can say the bases are same, so I can equate the indices in order to find the value of x. So we have x square plus 4x minus 22 is equals to minus 1. So here I can write x square plus 4x minus 22 plus 1 is equals to 0. I'm shifting the 1 on the other side. So we have x square plus 4x minus 21 is equals to 0. And in order to find this, I can write this as nothing but what? 21 factors are what? 7 and 3. 7 and 3 on subtraction gets you 4. So plus 7x minus 3x, multiply plus 7 minus 3 gets you minus 21. That is how we wanted to split the last term. So now we have x common, so x plus 7 minus 3 common, so I have x plus 7 again is equals to 0. So I have x plus 7 and I have x minus 3 is equals to 0. So now I can say x plus 7 is equals to 0 or x minus 3 is equals to 0. Therefore x is equals to minus 7 or we can say x is equals to 3. These are my two values for this particular question. But you saw how the complicated the sum was, and just by taking simple steps or whatever knowledge we have in order to simplify mathematics, we did that and we could solve this particular sum. So that's it for today. I will see you in the next video.